Was 2020 a difficult and shocking year for you? Well, if so, you're not alone. All over the world, a lot of really tragic things happened in 2020. And though it may have seemed like it lasted forever, 2020 is finally in the rearview mirror. But rather than focusing on the many catastrophes and negative things that happened last year, let's focus on some positive salsa-related news that took place right here on YouTube. There are countless videos out there which can teach you the moves, and that's great. But salsa dancing is about much more than just moves and turn patterns. So about 7 months ago, the Salsagoals YouTube channel was born, and it hit the ground running, giving you video after video of salsa music and dance concepts, tips, and explanations aimed at beginners and those looking to improve. So let's review some of those highlights. First, we started off with a must-see 6-part video series which examined some of the different categories of reasons that people can have for dancing and why it's easy for some to misinterpret those motivations and criticize you for dancing salsa. In fact, in this series, we examined at least 24 different motivations, and knowing our own motivations can help us to understand just how strong or how weak our love of salsa dancing really is. The next 3-part series examined a popular question regarding salsa timing. Are on-one salsa dancers following the melody or the rhythm? Then, the next 3-part series tackled another popular timing question. Are on-two salsa dancers really dancing inside the music? In both of those video series, we broke down some fundamental and innovative concepts regarding salsa music timing, and we learned how we can use important rhythmic concepts such as the pulse, the clave, and contratiempo to understand the timing of salsa footwork patterns. Next, we saw a 4-part series which explained how you can make a salsa dance flow just like an amazing conversation. Then we followed that up with a 3-part series that examined the topic of different salsa dancing styles, and we gave you 3 tips for choosing the best salsa dancing style to fit the occasion. Have you ever wondered if one particular salsa dancing style is superior to all the others? If so, then check it out. Next, a 4-part series examined the challenges and benefits of salsa dancing during the COVID-19 pandemic. Because even if you happen to be stuck at home without a dance partner, you can still maintain and improve your salsa dancing foundation. Finally, the last video of 2020 was for those of us who learn new moves but then quickly forget them out on the dance floor. So if you want to learn an easy and practical way to remember new moves and turn patterns, then check out the video link on the top right-hand corner of the screen. And all of that was just the tip of the iceberg. There's a lot more to come in 2021. So please, hit subscribe below and ring that bell so you can be kept up to date with all the latest videos from Salsagoals. Because if you have goals when it comes to salsa dancing, then this channel is for you. In the future, hopefully someday soon, we'll be able to dance socially again, just like we did before this pandemic started. But until then, stay safe, keep practicing, y que viva la salsa!